It's a great pleasure to be back here at the Music Academy with a rather unusual program. This is one in the first half we're definitely, I would say, going to the dark side in a way. Starting with The Nightmare, which includes found sounds, the recordings of trains idling and other sounds that you might hear in a nightmare that come from the everyday experience and poses the question, as the composer asks in his liner notes, what is a flute? What is a train? And in a dream, these can become all sorts of mixed up. The next piece, Alfred Schnittke's cello sonata, cello and piano sonata from 1978, is a remarkable work which also in some ways explores fear and asks a very important question. Schnittke was someone who was very well versed in many styles. In fact, he can be called polystylistic. He very much believed that you should be able to use style in the same way that you use dynamics or sound color or notes, that it should just be another choice that the composer makes in order to convey a certain message. This piece uses a little bit of that, but I really bring it up because the program itself is polystylistic, and many of the pieces, several, there are only four pieces, a couple of the pieces use polystylism. And you can attribute that perhaps to Schnittke or to other people or simply to the influences that are around us. In this sonata, while it will not necessarily go into the realms of jazz for very long, the questions that are explored are very important ones and based on musical premises. The premise of, first of all, the major and the minor chord. Major we associate with happiness, and minor we associate with sadness. And why? Schnittke asks this question by using these chords in a variety of ways, sometimes even stacking the two simultaneously on top of each other, so that you get a very interesting juxtaposition of these emotions. Also, towards the end, he starts to break this down, and you'll hear him going back and forth between two notes, and really getting the most he can emotionally out of something as simple as a half step. It's quite poignant and even wrought at times in the way that it explores these emotions. I thought, since I'm totally addicted to news, and I'm always looking at the news, and right now it's rather bleak, that it was especially a good time to have a concert like this. Many times we have music and it's beautiful, and it's there to take us away from the feelings that we have sometimes in our lives and when we see the lives of others and the suffering in the world. And sometimes the music goes to the heart of the issue in an emotional way. And we can't necessarily solve all these problems, but we can understand how we feel about them or explore things within ourselves in a safe place, like a concert. So I'd like to invite you to go into that realm with me as we hear the Schnittke in our dark first half. And I would like, on that note, to dedicate this performance to all of the people right now who live in constant fear. Thank you.
Thank you.